Gastes, ilo. that we hear. area is off limits. Need to cloak myself here. Thank you.
Por pouco contei a tremenda especial.
Here! This way.
How did you find me? Where's Toka?
Toka guessed you would be here. She is still at Milan, looking for your missing watch.
I lost Engoin, but this soldier told me he is heading for the church nearby. Come, we can go through the slums. Ah, even from here I can smell the piss of the slums.
Siegfried, I mean to stop this fight from coming to England. I must meet with Charles.
For what? You cannot bargain with these thralls. Have you forgotten my fallen brother, Sinric?
No, and that is why I must try. It is why I came to Francia. If I kill Engelmann, I want you to help me get an audience with the king.
It's no reasoning with you, Wolfkist. You are as wild as your namesake.
Runs the blood of holy kings and conquerors. The northerners may have numbers, but we have God.
That is Odo, Count of Paris and right-hand man to the king, drumming up support for his army, no doubt.
Our courage and honor will not fail us, no matter how hot the fight. We will overcome this evil, as we always have.
Self-important as always. The one next to him is Gosselin, Bishop of Paris and a fearsome warrior. For Frank. Those two are for another day. You have to get to Engelwyn, and to do that, you have to find your way into the church. The answer is down there in that stink.
That is not much to go on.
If it was easy, I would have killed him myself already. You have an advantage. You are unknown to these...
The Raider Siegfried is almost at our gates! And what does he want?
what the Northerners always want. Blood and silver, yours and mine.
Me, they know quite well already. Someone down there knows something. All you have to do is get them to tell you.
I have your word. Once this is done, we find Charles.
As you say, but work fast. I cannot leave Miller unguarded long. And his Frankish stench already turns my stomach. Three guards. Insulting. I will deal with them while you find Engelwyn. He is hiding in his church. Will you sneak in? Convince one of his own to aid you? Or cover the streets with blood?
As you would?
They deserve no less. But you are the Wolf-Kissed. You do not need my advice. So what will you do?
I will find my own way.
Need to get on the other side. The guards are heavily armed. I should be careful here. Must be careful now.
Thank you. Gunslayer.
Thank you.
my eyes, Sunan. Best raise my hood here.
Bread or coin? Bread or coin?
Are you the owner?
Owner? That's such a naively hopeful world. What can I get you?
I need to find the bishop.
The bishop? I can tell you he's not in this mud pit, my friend. He wouldn't risk soiling his holy sandals. There is a priest who does the bishop's numbers in here at times. Last I saw, he was talking to a table of soldiers.
You have a good crowd.
If you mean tables of soldiers drowning themselves in wine at my expense, then yes, it's good enough. It might be better if not for that old drunk over there, crying about the bishop to everyone who listens. I'd send him away, but to be honest, I need his business.
Thanks for the help.
You look the kind that enjoys a good complaint. You'll be back.
Wine loosens lips as well as ale. Someone at the tavern might know something that will get me into the church.
Someone needs to report back
to look for the scribe at the plague district. I'll see if someone here knows something more.
Well, not me. My cup isn't empty yet. And that bishop makes me uneasy. For a servant of God, he has a terrible temper.
What does a bishop and his soldiers...
You mentioned the bishop.
Oh, he took her. My daughter. She's gone. She's a good girl. Never any trouble. She wouldn't steal anything.
Who took your daughter? Was it the bishop?
The bishop's soldiers in the slums. Said she stole the bishop's silver. Said she is a devil who needs deliverance. Raja? What did you say?
I will find your daughter here in the slums, and she will help me find Engelman. That is two good leads.
Go.
Oh! Yes, bien.
I will see you later, friend.
Sorry, we're closed down here. Try your luck back upstairs.
Better check.
Eyes open.
Show me what lies ahead.
Now to find the scribe.
I'm looking for a priest who works for the bishop as a scribe.
The bishop? I do not know about that. One of the nuns might know. I do not know anything.
I'm looking for a priest who helps the bishop with his numbers. A church scribe.
You as well. He's popular today. It must be serious if it's bringing you all down here. We don't get many visitors.
Someone else was looking for him.
Guards from the city. He didn't seem too pleased to see them. They got to arguing, then all left toward the sewer.
Tell me where the sewer is.
Just over the rise. Be careful, though. With all those plagued bodies, it's not clean and smells to high heaven.
Soldiers must have taken the scribe inside. That is the stench of death. This body has rotted in the water. It has been down here a long time. Blurred by the water, but this is a list of some kind. It must have come from the scribe. Plague corpses, just as the nun said. Floated here from somewhere ahead. To the church.
Ah!
another one's head. It's not natural.
Don't touch it! It's the plague for certain.
It's not just a plague. That's four in one day. It's a bad omen. God help us.
I should not be seen in this area.
Jetez morts, Larios.
That was close.
You're welcome. Your father told me the bishop took you.
My father? Yeah, the bishop's soldiers. I didn't steal nothing neither. Then they wanted to give me deliverance.
You stole from the bishop. That was bold.
I just said I didn't I? Well, I didn't take no silver. It was just a little church key.
I want that key.
So did the soldiers. But you are too late. I sold it to bandits in the sewers. They got it cheap too.
My reward for helping you is to fight bandits.
You are welcome. Good luck. The sewers stink. I have to get to my father before he is thrown out of the tavern again.
Thank you.
fresh tracks. Bandits must be close. Goods have been packed for travel. The bandits are smuggling.
I thought I'd lost you. But here you are, back safe as ever. Thank God Almighty.
Of course, Papa. But you have to stop drinking so much. It does you no good.
You're back? Where were you? Thank God Almighty, I was so worried.
Oh, Papa.
Thank you.
Bishop Engelwyn didn't say anything about this. So why are they screaming? What do they do in the basement?
This robe's well made and looks ceremonial. Might be useful. Whatever deliverance is, it sounds grim.
Are you here for deliverance?
Yes. I don't know. I want to be close to God, but those screams don't seem right. Does it seem right to you?
Your deliverance ritual, it is with Ingwen.
Yes. He does it alone. I'm next in line, and I don't think I want this.
I could take your place and see Ingwen for you. Then you could leave. Tell me what I must do.
You need a robe. They won't let you in without their special robe. Then, you go down the corridor and talk to the priest.
I have a robe already.
Oh, right. Yes. Just make sure you are wearing it when you go in. They won't let you in otherwise.
I will go to the priest now. You should leave.
You are right. As soon as my nerves settle.
I need to find Bishop Engelwyn. Do you know where he is?
If you are here for deliverance, you have a long wait. My brother has been upstairs waiting for hours now.
I see you are ready for the ritual. Take this key. Prepare your heart, and when you are ready, enter through this door. The bishop is waiting for you.
Welcome, traveler.
Your eyes are covered, yet you see me.
Justice and innocence are both blind, yet see more clearly for it. Find them, light the way, and see the treasures of God. God is light, and in him is no darkness at all. The way through darkness to your deliverance is clear when it is lit by God.
It is a riddle. The way to deliverance. That was me and Engelwyn.
Without them, we are blind. Naked. Naked you came from your mother's womb, and naked you will return.
Engelwyn.
It is always
This disguise may not be convincing up close. I should keep my distance from the guards.
Interesting.
We must enter the pool. We cannot begin until you are... Come. Do you know why you are here, child?
Yes.
You have been chosen for a great honor. Yet being chosen is only the beginning. What we do now won't be pleasant. Remember, the Lord has said, unto whomsoever much is given, of him shall be much required.
Yes, I remember.
Others showed themselves unworthy, as you have seen. My hope is you will fare better.
I will.
Your confidence speaks well of you. Now, once we begin, we cannot stop. I will not heed your cries. Your soul depends on it. The devil will not endure the pain, so you must. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
We may discover in the pain there is a delicious pleasure. God himself grants it as a mercy to aid us in the struggle. Now, make yourself ready. This robe. And do not leave the pool until I grant you leave.
I am to be unclothed.
Do not be concerned for modesty. Once you comply, my guards will leave, and we will be alone for the ritual.
Very well.
Guards, leave us. Very good. You have made the correct choice. And now, we will begin. Accept, I beseech thee, this free will offering, O Lord!
He had a key and a strange crest on him. I should find a way out of here quickly before he is discovered. Sent this knight to a brothel in the tavern. The king must be there now. Journals. He seemed at war with his own thoughts.
Tavern keep. I'm looking for some company.
Northerner.
A strapping youth like you has appetites of equal measure, I'm sure. And any other time, I'd be happy to help.
Why not now?
It's locked off. A special visitor, you understand? You'll have to try your luck with the amateurs here.
Is any visitor really so important that you would refuse honest custom?
That's a reasonable question, one which I can't answer for the sake of my head. Which is an answer of sorts, if you think on it.
I would really like to change your mind.
If your need is that great, you can try talking to the door guard. He's at the bottom of the stairs.
Perhaps Silva will help.
You know, it just might. You're not going to get in the front door, but as with most things in Paris, there's another way.
Go on.
That big tree outside the front door might be worth your attention. You didn't hear anything from me, though.
My thanks. Keep.
The prodigal returns.
My thanks.
Are you real? What are you? Another Diable?
Not an enemy. Not yet. I am Eivor of the Raven Clan in England.
Flesh and blood. A northerner by the look of you. Why do you disturb me? Where are my guards?
Your guards are not coming. Your bishop will not be joining us either.
Engelwin, you've done me a favor, Northerner, though you don't know it. That bishop was an unholy annoyance. What is it you want?
Your soldiers strike at Norse villages. Their attacks grow more common by the day. You make war against us, without cause.
Without cause? This is my land. A kingdom established by God. You are invaders and devils, a scourge I am called to cleanse. My cause is God himself.
War is uncertain and dangerous. Often begins in one place, only to end unfavorably in another.
War is war. But you mean England. Oh, yes. I understand you, Diable. You came to plead for your own neck.
I came to make an agreement to save many necks. Perhaps even your own.
You murder your way into another land, and you think to stop me driving you back out with negotiation? I am a king. You are a godless invader. Who are you to parley with me?
I am one who might have killed you already, yet you live.
Perhaps this is opportune. What do you think? Could it work? It might work. There is something I require. If you accomplish it, I will be more open to consider your proposal.
A deal within a deal. How like a king? What is this task?
My queen, Richardis, has been taken. I want her returned to me.
I assume I must first find her.
My spies tell me she was taken by those belonging to a zealous faction within the church. I know nothing more.
You do not seem overly troubled by her absence.
Marriage for kings is more often a matter of politics than of the heart. In any case, I doubt she is in danger. And you can be certain I want her safe return.
If I do this, you will agree to leave England in peace.
Peace? That is a strange word in the mouth of an invader. But again, you presume too much. Do this, and you will have earned a place at the negotiation table. Nothing more.
When we next meet, it will be with your queen, to discuss your ambitions for England.
As you say, Diable. God will make it so. Now, you must excuse me.
It is not right. They dishonored our brothers.
Sigfrid will make sure.
Wolfkist, you are gone over long. We've had trouble.
Engelwyn is dead. Though there's a sickness in these Franks, I do not understand.
That is very good. It is as I told you. You see now why it is pointless to try to deal with them.
Yet I must. Information with him led me to their king. Charles and I have reached the beginnings of an agreement.
You met with their king? Do you make yourself my enemy now?
Toka failed to bring me any but you, and now you'll defy me!
I had to act or miss the opportunity. I did not mean to defy you.
Yet you have, and while you did, we were attacked, and took losses you might have helped prevent.
Why? What has happened?
You will see what it is you are so eager to make peace with. Toka will show you. I have our revenge to plan.
Come with me, Wolfkist. You remember our missing watch? While you and Sigfrid went after Engelwyn, I searched for them. But they were gone. After the second attack, we found them.
What do you mean? Where were they?
Come and see.
These wounds were not made by the sword, or by animals.
It is the Franks. You said yourself, there is a sickness in them. There is no honor in what they do. These were my friends.
I have seen this before. People disappear sometimes. When they return, they are like this.
Toga, I need your help. Charles asked me to find his queen. If I can, I might stop this sickness reaching England.
The queen was at Evreux yesterday, in the company of priests. You will find her there. You think all I do is drink wine and bed handsome men and beautiful women? Merde. I have eyes all over Francia. And they see many things. Some of those things I must attend to now. When you have the time, Eivor, come and see me. I have more work for you.
Siegfried is right, Wolfkist. Even with this proof of the Franks' cowardice before you, you still want to bargain with them? I will not go against my uncle. I am sorry. I cannot help you in this.
You're right. Your duty is to your own clan, Toga. My duty is to mine. It is why I came to Francia. I will go to Evreux alone.
When you are done in Evreux, meet us at our forward camp, west of Paris. We have a siege to prepare.
Charles's army is from England. I must find his queen. She was seen with priests at Evreux. That is where I must go.